Hello, I'm Doug Lunny, Assistant Managing Editor of the Winnipeg Sun, and here are some of the stories we're working on today. The Canadian Taxpayers Federation released new jaw-dropping chief and council pay data on Monday, and as a result, the CTF is calling for greater transparency of reserve politicians' pay levels and the need for reform. We'll have an update on the flood situation around the province, including the Waterhen area, where the province has supplied more than 400 Tiger Tube dikes. And when the CBC dropped the iconic Hockey Night in Canada theme song over royalties, they said it was to save the taxpayers' money. But a CBC insider tells QMI that the CBC song contest to replace the theme may have cost more than the cost of keeping the song. In entertainment, Lindsay Ward looks at the season finale of The Battle of the Blades, Bill Harris advances Tuesday's series finale of The Tudors, and Kevin Williamson chats with Dwayne The Rock Johnson about his new revenge thriller, Faster. And in sports, the Minnesota Vikings have fired their coach and will begin our setup for the Grey Cup in Edmonton between the Montreal Alouettes and the Saskatchewan Roughriders. For all of those stories, as well as a column by Tom Broadbeck, keep checking our website or pick up a copy of tomorrow's Winnipeg Sun.